Thank you. We live in a time when we're all worried about belonging and ownership and who belongs where and what they own when they're there. This is something that troubled me a good many years ago, about 5 years ago, and I wrote this song and saved it for an album, and it seems to be incredibly relevant right now. It's called Great Expectations.
Nubian dawn, a dragon is born. His horns are torn, his hopes are worn. He'll try to stay, survive the fray. It ain't hard to love what you're a part of. But that dread front line grows closer each time. The decisions made, he must steal away. Fortunes everywhere, but not yet here. Oceans to find a new land, and a known destiny awaits under cloak of night. From a heavy heart that's traveling light to alien destinations, sans frontières, wasted aspirations, sans frontières. With great expectations. Air little fields, the grass is sweet. Birdsong yells when his joy is complete. What he sees from here, but forbidden near, an ethereal scene. A distant dream, but this camp gets cold. His spirit grows old. He may yet return before bridges burn. It's that chilling choice: live without a voice, or laden with hope, sail back across seven seas of sand, endless ocean to find a new land. An unknown destiny awakes on the cloak of night. From a heavy heart that's traveling light to alien destinations, sans frontières, wasted aspirations, sans frontières, with great expectations. Sleep is troubled, the nightmare's doubled. And when I shut my eyes, great expectations lie still. Under the cloak of night, the front line. He won't stay here, not anymore. He can take it, he won't make it, won't ever break it, 'cause he's got great expectations. Salado, señora cruzado. Salado, señora cruzado. Odile, Odile, Odile.
My band, Mr. John Crawford on piano, Mr. Patrick Scales on bass, Mr. Thomas Cafel on drums, Mr. Will Fry on percussion, and Mr. Patrick Scales, sorry, Martin Scales on guitar. Two scales. Thank you. As you could have...